In our dance today, we're going to see two lions, a male and a female. You can tell the difference between the two because the female lion is smaller than the male lion. So welcome, please. We teach some size. Jenny, one student from CV South.